Nice. Let's get this lantern fuel. Drop these. I think we carried them all this way. I never used them. Get rid of that now. Probably get rid of this. Just kidding. Let's eat some more MRE. Okay, looking good. Go, go, go. Are we thirsty enough to drink a coffee? Yep. That'll help. Let's go this way. Not even gonna bother looting. Let's just push on. Let's get to the end, shoot your flare, win the game. We can do it. Can we drink another coffee? Okay, I think this is the right way. Let's see if there's a stim. Sometimes, yeah, over here, there we go. That'll come in handy. Okay, any stims over here? No stims, all right. Okay, we should be at the coastal highway now. Very good. We still have a long way to go. One day, 45 minutes. We can do it. Drink another coffee. Might see a beautiful sunrise in a little while. This is probably a good place to watch it. Okay. don't think there's anything I need in the in that little trailer. I think we got plenty of food. Let's see our food situation. Well, maybe I'll check real quick. So all we have are drinks, really. You know what? I'm just gonna go. We're just gonna go for it. So what if we starve? We'll be fine. So close. Poor Astra, she just wants to lay down, I bet. Lay down and sleep. I've had that feeling. It feels so good once you finally get there. Don't remember these houses. It's so tempting. Okay, I gotta be quick, Astra. Don't even think about laying on that bed.
I think I can use this.
Don't need more soda. Well, that is your favorite kind. I suppose you could. Yeah, I'll let you drink it. That's fine. Alright, let's go. Got a candy bar and a soda pop. Let's head down. I'll make a bit of a shortcut over here, I guess. Down to the road. How's it going, Astrid? Hanging in there? Okay, here we go. See if we can cut across the ice without attracting too much attention. We're just so tired. Do we have anything salty we can eat? about a go energy drink? I don't know. Should we use that? All right, let's do it, Astrid. Let's keep away from the wolves. I think they've left us alone. All right, any more go energy drinks in here?
This stuff will come in handy.
No go energy drinks. All right, let's keep going. Doing great. Wonder, have I already passed the Kwanzaa garage? I think I may have already passed it. I can't remember. But there's a chance there's a go energy drink in there. Maybe some coffee. Yeah, I think we're past that. This is the end of the road. Can check in here real quick. See if there's a energy drink. Orange soda, it's your favorite.
But nobody needs this anymore.
It's pretty cold. Alright, crumbling highway. Guys, we're almost there. We have 22 hours left to make it. I think we're gonna make it.
Oh, so cold.
It's such a long journey. It really is incredible. Here comes the sun. And that torch is gone. Okay, let's carry on.
So cold. I just want to lay down for a bit.
I know there's a lighthouse up ahead where you could warm up. I think you'd like it. Come on, light! What the heck? Did you see that? Is it just because she's so cold she can't light? That's probably it, huh? That's probably it. She's freezing. I hear you, Astrid. Hopefully the sun will warm things up. We could possibly stop and make more coffee and get warm by a fire. And I'm trying to remember how to get up to the other side here. It was a beautiful sunrise. Now, don't remember this part. How do we get through here? We have to go back around? Let me check the map real quick. Okay, I remember now. Gotta head up this way.
I'll take it.
Let's eat those chips. Hey, just what we needed. It's It's almost like they're rooting for us, you know? So close, we can taste it.
This will come in handy.
There's the pry bar after all this time. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. It's alright, we got another one. Here we are, Desolation Point. Actually, I'll take that tinder plug. Desolation Point. So close. We still have 21 hours. I think we're gonna make it. Let's drink our Go Energy drink. Too bad it's a little bit foggy today. Did I just go in a big circle? What? Okay. So close, guys. So close. Let's use a stem. Why not? I think this is where we turn off, isn't it? Like right around here. Hey, we made it. We made it, we made it. I don't think even a bear could stop us right now. Oh yeah, I'm so happy we made it. Let's head up to the top. Past all the loot. Astro, do you get asleep? Did you see that? There's a bed down there. Hey, we have a pry bar now. We have to open this. Hey, we got a crappy fire log. Nope. Nothing we need. Let's go, Astrid. Equip the distress pistol. Time remaining 20 hours, 9 minutes. Fire into the night. Do we have to do it when it's dark? Or can it be during the day? No, let's walk around here. Sometimes there's bullets over here. There's a couple bullets. One bullet. And lantern fluid. Okay, can't see anything. There's really nobody to see us. No, we're not gonna shoot the birds. Here we go, guys. We did it. Oh my gosh. 6 days, 3 hours, 59 minutes. We got the challenge completed. Oh, feels so good. Hey, well, if you made it all the way to the end, did you just skip to the end just to see if we did it? Or did you actually watch the whole thing? Either way, thanks for coming along with me. That's nice of you to check out this video. Leave me a comment. Let me know if you made it all the way. And let me know what you think I should do with the next set of videos. Should we do a interloper, stalker, voyager, pilgrim? Or should I just give up and stop playing the long dark, because I'm not very good at it. Anyway, thanks for joining me on this adventure. I had a good time. I hope you did too. And I hope to catch you in the next series. Take care.